Celina Jaitly is hitting back at haters in the smartest way. The actress posted a nude picture of herself flaunting her baby bump in a bathtub, and no sooner did the trolls start. A few users even advised the actress to remain low-key because she is pregnant. Celina took to Instagram today and posted a caption, "Good God, is that shoulders, arms and tummy? Oh wait, even a peeking kneecap. My eyes are burning with the slutness." She further wrote, upon posting a recent pregnancy picture in the bathtub, condemning the stereotypes associated with pregnant women and their bodies in our culture, clicked by my beloved Peter Hag for at Miss Malini, "I was surprised to see what followed next. While I did receive a lot of love, my social media feeds on my Instagram, Twitter and FB fan page turned into a battleground of trolls versus like-minded followers and well-wishers." The actress continued by saying, "Having been perceived to violate traditional expectations for behavior and dress code during pregnancy, it was not surprising to see trolling / slut-shaming on my post. And honestly, to me, they truly are laughable and don't affect me personally." Celina is a mother to 5-year-old twin sons, Winston and Viraj, and is due to deliver her new set of twins this October.